Jim Spott, Dickie Venables, crew chief to crew chief. Final adjustment, and we leave it in the hands of the driver. Matt shuts off, and oh, look at Robert. 3.959, 324 miles an hour. That's low ET in the entire event. A 420 for Hagen at 240 miles an hour. Robert Hight was already number one, and Brian Lones, that is a jaw dropper.